What is the best platform for order flow trading or scalping? Today we will compare Atassi, Scalp and TigerTrade. I personally use all of these platforms, that's why it would be purely based on my experience video lesson. We will compare this platform based on this list. There would be time links below this video, and also free tutorials about these platforms also will be in description. That's why after you're watching this video, you can choose your platform and use tutorial from us. Number one, how to work with charts and advantage to work with charts. First, about Cscalp. Honestly, Cscalp, you have limited ability to work with chart. Have a look, just compare in front of your eyes. Like at this moment, it is BTC chart. You have only limited tools to build levels or something like that. You don't have a lot of instruments. Second, about these timeframes and data that they load, as you can see, you cannot add additional data. I think Cscalp, it is most limited compared to all other platforms. On TigerTrade, first, you can choose period, period of days, how much time you load this data. Also, you have so many drawing tools, you can measure distance, you can build levels, channels, whatever you decide you can do here in TigerTrade. And of course, I think biggest amount of drawing tools you have on Atassi, because levels, you can add alerts on those levels, rectangles, trend lines, whatever you want you can use here on Atassi. That means Atassi and Tiger way better. Second, it is working with footprint. On Cscalp, footprint is limited. What I mean? You will have access only to footprint that is here, only to this amount of clusters. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 clusters. That's it. That data will be available for you only when you open a platform and it loads this data. That's it. As you can see, I open this platform to record this video because I don't work with this platform. If you need more data, if you use TigerTrade, you have here a historical data. You can choose, for example, time frame, how to choose clusters. You can choose different period, how many periods it uploads this data. That's why it's way better. And I think footprint in Atassi may be the best, because first, you can look inside like on other platforms, like this one. You can zoom in and you can see exactly amount of coins. You can choose bid-ask clusters, whatever you want. But I personally, what I do, I like such type of clusters, because I like when it zoom out, because my strategy based on footprint. And by the way, for you, in description, that would be for free, my templates about this platform. And also, when you download my templates, my team will help you to set up it for free. That would be links where you can download and write to us. And have a look here. When I zoom out, big red color means bigger volume. For me, it's enough to understand that like this big color, it is area where biggest volume traded. That's it. I don't need to zoom in to understand that red has a bigger volume. That's it. That's why footprint, I believe Atassi is better. Also, you can add special indicators that will look for cluster search. For example, we have special indicator. It look for significant volume in a DOM or footprint. And for example, when significant volume appears, it shows to us that there are significant volume in this platform, and send notification. That's really cool stuff when you do some trades.
Nice.
The next one, it is DOM depth of market. Depth of market limited in Cscalp. You have only 1 or 2% up and down, and that's it. But from other side, it's really fast. That's why, like, that's a price to have fast DOM. In TigerTrade, you don't have any kind of limit. You have all data up and down. The same with Atassi. When you zoom in, you can see exactly numbers and at what level those coins, as you can see here. About additional indicators, as you know, I'm order flow trader, and on this YouTube channel you'll find a lot of free lessons about our strategies, especially scalping strategies and swing strategies. And like here on this platform, you don't have access to any additional indicators like open interest delta, cumulative delta, cluster search. Here on Tiger Trade it is better, because here you have at least cumulative delta, you have delta, not bad, but still I think the best such indicators on Atas, because you can add any templates. Like at this moment I have delta, open interest, I can set alerts on big delta, I can set alerts on open interest, I can add the cumulative delta and many other indicators here. That's why, like, it is all list of indicators: bid-ask, volume filter, cluster profile, maximum levels, dynamic levels, a lot of indicators in Atas. That's why, that's by the way a reason why I work with Atas personally. My friend, if you start learning about these platforms, it means you're looking for a good swing or scalping strategy based on order flow. And below this video there will be info about our program. Highly recommend you to join, because we can help you to boost your trading and start making profits. Also, there a way how you can join our programs even for free if you become partner of our exchange and trade volume there. There would be all information in description. Just read, and if you're interested, join. My friends, the next one about processors performance. Honestly, C-Scalp takes works really better compared to other platforms, because it takes less data. As you can see, footprint limited, DOM limited, that's why it takes less data. About Tiger and Atas, they're nearly the same. Everything will depend how many windows you open. If you open, for example, 20 windows, of course, both of them will load a lot of data and would not work really fast. That's why, if you plan to do it as a business, I highly recommend you to have good computer, powerful computer. Hotkeys, on all 3D platforms you can add hotkeys. Let's not spend time on this, because like on all 3 platforms, all hotkeys. Alerts, what I like, alerts in C-Scalp Limited, in Tiger also, but on Atas, what I like here, you can add a lot of alerts, and you can connect a special bot in Telegram. Like this one, you can add special bot in Telegram, and when some notification like big volume, 20,000 coins traded on BNB, I got a notification into my Telegram bot. I can check even it from my smartphone. Or like few minutes ago, BTC crossed the important level, I also got a notification, and also you can get it like 24/7. About prices. About prices, Atas is free for crypto. Maybe they will change something, but still, Atas free for crypto. If you buy Tiger for a year, it's approximately 400 USD. Honestly, per year, price of Atas and C-Scalp, Atas and Tiger would be nearly the same. If you trade futures market, for example, Chicago Mercantility Exchange, you will need to pay for it. But if you trade CME, 400 USD would be nothing for you, because 40, like 35 per month, like not, it's not a super big deal should be for you. C-Scalp for free. That's why, that's the reason why we use Atas, because it is free for crypto and it is only one market that we trade. That's why it is a better advantage compared to Tiger, that you need to pay 400 compared to Atas. My friends, I personally use Atas because it gives me more advantage in my trading strategies, and that's what I recommend you to do. That's why all tutorials about that platform will be below, and right now watch free lessons about strategies that we use. Here would be special playlist for you. Thank you for your time.